I just got my first tile cutter. So we're gonna attach a diamond blade to make it into a rock cutter. Open it up. There. Piece that we got from Dragon Rock. It's a piece of quartz. A lot of really pretty details. Has a small air pocket. We had the other side my dad shaped into this crystal. I'll leave the link in the description where we got the pieces of quartz. Thanks for watching Rock Hounder.